A New York university is suing a cleaning firm for $1 million, accusing one of its janitors of ruining decades of research. The Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute says the janitor turned off a freezer while trying to stop, quote, annoying alarms. Scientists say the temperature changes damage potentially groundbreaking research. Daigle Cleaning Systems did not respond to CBS News' request for comment on the lawsuit.